The former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff joined the chorus of criticism directed at President Donald Trump for claiming that former President Barack Obama did not call the families of U.S. service personnel killed in conflict, POTUS 4344, and first ladies cared deeply, worked tirelessly for the serving, the fallen, and their families, General Marty Dempsey tweeted Monday. Not politics. Sacred trust. Before his retirement, Dempsey served as 18th chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff for 4 years under the Obama administration. Keep up with this story and more by subscribing now. Dempsey has in recent months offered a series of veiled criticisms of Trump's leadership under the radical inclusion hashtag, time for steady. Puerto Rico, wildfires, budget, anthem, Iran, North Korea, cybersecurity. Solvable with leadership and radical inclusion, he tweeted. General Martin Dempsey, former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, testifies during a Senate Armed Services Committee hearing in 2015. Bill Clark CQ roll call. In an impromptu press conference in the White House Rose Garden Monday, Trump claimed that Obama did not call the families of fallen service personnel, the traditional way. If you look at President Obama and other presidents, most of them didn't make calls, a lot of them didn't make calls, Trump said. I like to call when it's appropriate, when I think I'm able to do it. Trump was responding to a question about when he would make a statement about 4 U.S. soldiers killed in Niger last month. Former Obama staffers also criticized Trump. Stop the damn lying, you're the president. I went to Dover AFB with 44 and saw him comfort the families of both the fallen military D, tweeted Eric Holder, who served as 82nd Attorney General under Obama. This is an outrageous and disrespectful lie even by Trump standards. Also, Obama never attacked a Gold Star family, tweeted Ben Rhodes, who served as Deputy National Security Advisor for Strategic Communications for the administration. Leon Panetta, who served as CIA Director and Defense Secretary, said on CNN President Obama the first no wrote letters, also made some calls as I recall, but more importantly, actually visited with a family. Later in Monday's press conference, when pressed about his allegation about Obama, Trump seemed to backtrack. I don't know if he did, Trump said. I was told that he didn't often, Trump said. A lot of presidents don't, they write letters. I do a combination of both. Trump later said that he thinks Obama did sometimes call, and sometimes he didn't, I don't know, that's what I was told.